As long as you both shall.
For so long as
understand it.
Now, Garrigan Jones, we have today made the declarations which are prescribed by law and a solemn and binding contract with each other. May you always love, honour and cherish one another. May nothing ever part you, and may you lead full and rich lives together. And now, by virtue of the declaration made by you both, in my presence and the presence of these witnesses, it's my privilege and pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations.
Seems very unfair in which the order of speeches are done, because if I say anything derogatory about Tom,